Students are really excited to be challenged, and students really get excited on being creative with that. And so the hackathon really provides those two aspects of problem-based and being creative and developing something that could be very beautiful. I am Sanethia Thomas. I am an assistant instructional professor in CISE, Computer Information and Engineering. So I now teach senior design, and what excites me the most about teaching both courses is that I get to see the progression of the students. So software engineering, it's hand-holding. You have those training wheels. You're just learning. With senior design, those training wheels are off and I'm not holding your hand. And this is beyond just AI, but just how to think strategically in terms of technology implementation. I wanted students to think outside the box. And so we have a student org called Swamp Hacks. And Swamp Hacks host a hackathon every single year. A hackathon is where you give students a problem statement and you encourage them to design and develop a solution to that problem statement in a short amount of time. Well, we wanted to take the concept that Swamp Hacks was using, having a hackathon, but make it available for all students. The whole purpose was a university-wide hackathon. This brings in a lot of interdisciplinary work, a lot of collaboration, helping students work together as a team, just really preparing them for the real world. It is a pressure environment. So if you think about a pressure cooker and how quickly or how much time you can reduce your cook time, that's what a hackathon is. And so I use this hackathon style within my class as well as a long-term project, but then the hackathon style of presenting them a problem statement and have them collaborate and hack the problem statement and come up with a technology solution. But it is a format that you can easily incorporate in your classroom, and you can structure it however you want or with the curriculum that you want. Having that competition style also brings out a different side of the students.